To upload an image from Google Drawings, I always click off to the side here just to make sure nothing is highlighted on my drawing. And then I go to Edit, Web Clipboard, Copy Entire Drawing to Web Clipboard. I go back to my dock. I put my mouse and click where I want my image to go. Edit, Web Clipboard, and then I click Drawing until I see the drawing I'm looking for. Click on Drawing, and there comes my image that I drew.